Thank you for joining me on this session of Sunday Reflection, the continuous Bible study through the week of my Sunday sermon. This past week, I preached a sermon entitled The Renewal of the Holy Spirit. It's part of a sermon series called Countdown to Pentecost Sunday. And as we look forward to May the 19th, Pentecost Sunday, and the celebration of the Holy Spirit, we looked at the book of Ephesians, chapter 5, verses 15 through 20, where Paul encourages us not to be drunk with wine, where it is in excess, but to be filled with the Spirit. Now, the term being filled with the Spirit here is in the tense. It is the present passive imperative tense. In other words, Paul is saying, be continually filled with the Holy Spirit. Now, at the point of salvation, we become the temple of the Holy Spirit. He resides in our heart. We are also Pentecostals, and we believe in the biblical teaching of the fullness and the baptism of the Holy Spirit as well. But this is not a one-time event that just happens, and then, you know, we're just continuously filled. Many of you own a cell phone. Well, you understand that that battery gets weak, and you have to plug it in to the source, which is a wall socket, and keep that battery charged. Same thing in your iPad or any other electronic device that runs off a battery. Well, your spirit, your spiritual life needs to be constantly and consistently recharged. Well, next time we're going to look at the process Paul mentions in Ephesians chapter 5, verses 15 through 20. I encourage you to read that and study it this week. Our next Sunday reflection will look at a few steps he encourages us to take that will help us continually recharge our spirits with the presence of the Holy Spirit. And I'll see you next time. God bless.